The Indian president's bodyguard escorted President Nasser from the airport when he began his 13-day visit to the subcontinent. President Prasad and Mr. Nehru met their distinguished guest. The welcoming crowd was estimated at more than 100,000. The mayor of New Delhi presented President Nasser with examples of Indian handicrafts. The Egyptian ruler said that friendship between India and the Arab world was older than history.